get this one and I'm holding on. I can't be replaced. I just take a sip when it's spit. We on Shaq for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Take a sip when it's spit. We on Shaq for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Yeah, the sun can't touch me. Got a brand new visor. Yeah, your friend's smart, but my bud's wiser. Yeah, get the job.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as you take a look there at Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. The scene in South Philly a few moments ago. Boy, the city of brotherly love is fired up. They're saying fly, Eagles, fly as they get ready to match up with the Dallas Cowboys.
Greg Zuerlein, the kickoff for Dallas.
Lurching closer toward the midway point of this NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Sanders first carry of the game. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two. The success there, Charles, coming on the outside of the field of the ground game. Curious to see if that continues as we progress.
Yeah, we often talk about a variety in play calling and usually between run and pass, but in this case with strictly the run game, you can be creative there as well. Run it inside, run it outside, keep the defense off balance.
There's a ball thrown right side and complete. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. A gain of 28 yards there and give him the first down.
First and 10 at the 39-yard
line. Now Wentz. Left side here to Sanders. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8. Second and 2.
Miles Sanders. 8 yards on the pickup. Brings up second and 2. At the 31-yard line.
Looking to throw again on second down. Wentz. Throw left side complete. That's Sanders. And he'll be out of bounds. Sanders, as Sanders has it poked free. It's picked up by the Cowboys. And the return here will go to the 31-yard line. Obviously, you got to hold on to the football, but I've got to give credit to the defense there. Good job of knocking it free.
Yeah, because a lot of the time we just blame the offensive players for not taking care of it. How about the effort of the defensive players knowing that guys are going to, and if they're good, anticipate the contact coming and try and cover up the football, and they still find ways to knock it free.
So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at the 31-yard line. Now the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
Defensively here, you're facing a top 5 team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high power, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout. And that means your offense has to keep pace.
When they're lined up in the 46 defense like that, running is just going to be a slog.
Especially if you're trying to run it in the middle of the defense. So what you're hoping get a stalemate against the three across the front, and can you get some one-on-one blocks that you can win on the perimeter? To me, that's the best place to carry the football.
What a punch there in coverage to knock it away.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage, and just like that, they're staring at a fourth down. Well done.
The city of Philadelphia is one of rich history and passion, and you can always count on the latter when you step inside Lincoln Financial Field. Just a short time ago, these Philly fans in full roar as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. Pyrotechnics ablaze. They're set to go as their Eagles will match up with Dak Prescott and the Dallas Cowboys. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. They will run for the first time with Miles Sanders. And there is nowhere for him to cut back as he's taken down in the backfield. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Brings up second and 11 at the 24-yard line.
On second and 11 now. Wentz forced out to his left. Trying for the tight end. Ertz, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Jalen Smith. And he'll get this back down to about the 12-yard line. So far this season, this defense has had their issues against the pass, so that's a great sign for them to get the early pick.
Yeah, confidence builder for them and an absolute shock for the quarterback because he went into it. He saw the numbers we saw. He watched them on tape. I think he came into this one thinking this is going to be a big day, and it very well could be. But early in this one, advantage defense.
From down at the 12, it's first and 10. There's the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott. And he's going to get about four down inside the 10 to the 9.
Elliott, the ball carrier.
Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense the next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Following the pickup of four, here's second and six. Looking to throw. Prescott. The cross slant caught. And from the nine, they get this to the five-yard line. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down.
I think it's okay there. They didn't get a whole lot on that play, but it's nice to have a safety valve that's built like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot pretty easily. Put it on him when your other targets aren't open.
They'll try and run for it with Elliott. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. 4 yards on the play, and that leads to the first and goal. First and goal, a chance to convert that early turnover into points. They'll try to run it in with Elliott. And this time he's not going anywhere. They'll get him down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal.
Leads to second and goal.
On second down, Elliott. And he will fight his way into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott, his 25th touchdown, tying him at Smith for the fifth most in one season. And the Cowboys have taken the early lead. Now Greg Zuerlein on for the extra point. And this is up and good to make it 7-0 Cowboys.
The score, Cowboys 7, Eagles nothing. Greg Zuerlein to kick off for Dallas.
Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. Taken about 7 yards deep. And we see James, he will not return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25.
25-yard line.
Spin the block around just like the hands on the clock. Come like a bat of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message to the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess. You ain't scary to me. I heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, like cheetah, run up down, I'm air in the scene. I feel just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat. I mean, for real. Test the driver's saw so I don't even grab the wheel. S on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing the freshman ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a bone, me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma grow that cash to my money.
You know what, let me stop.
That's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top of it. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drip, little bit, let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drill, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top of it. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drill, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha-cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
On my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables, yeah. Look at me, at the asylum. Was a fate or mistake? Cause the time ain't up yet. The parts of my mind don't get much love.